There we go. Perfect. Now I just gotta keep on going with it. Oh boy. Alright, well, can't add anything there. There we go. Let me just turn the view so I can see what I'm doing. Oh boy, this is a lot of path. But I can't stop building coasters. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna build my golden train. I haven't put that in a park in a while. Well, not since I first made it and saved it. Yeah, I can't. But yeah, I never bothered to check to see how much land I could actually purchase. Construction rights. Oh, I own the construction rights to this, so I could build anything under that right there. Is that it? Alright. Now, land for sale. There's a good chunk here. A very big chunk there. Holy crap. How much does it cost, though? I'm gonna buy one piece and see. $90. Ooh. Quite expensive, but quite worth it. Especially when it comes to really? Three pieces right there that are not for sale. Well, I'm gonna buy all of this here eventually. But first things first, I'm gonna build a bobsled ride. If I can't make a pre-built one, I'll just make a custom one. And I decided I'm gonna build it right here anyway. Even though I didn't say, said I was saving this place for the mouse, right? Actually, no, I'm gonna stick to that. I'm gonna save that for the mouse. Ooh, now that looks good. There we go. Alrighty then. I better make sure that's level. Oh, dang. And here I was gonna make myself a new golden train, but small. Oh, well, I'm gonna have to wait on that then. I'm surprised this hasn't gotten stuck yet. Maybe I can't get stuck with the goose. Alright, now. Oh, I'm getting a steel volcano, so I can probably build something with that right here. So yeah, I'm trying my best not to do too much boring stuff in one episode. You know, trying to see if I can keep it, you know, going at a decent rate, at least. And there should be enough space for a shuttle loop. For a shuttle type. I'm not gonna build a shuttle loop per se. 29th of July. Good. So that'll be here soon. I take out more loan. Yep, I'll take out 2,000. I did price this, right? Must have went out. Oh wow. Wow, some of these rides have gone up a little. It's because I keep building more stuff around them. It's mostly why it keeps going up in price. Runaway plumber. 490. Unfortunately, I can't do much with that because it's underground completely. Which is nice because that means it's just basically out of the way then. Alright, now I have an idea for this next shuttle loop. It's something I've done before, so I know what I'm doing. I'm also clearing out over here for more thrill rides. There we go. Now I could build some repeats of other thrill rides. They'll just be changed a little. Crap. What happened? Two people. Oh dear. That's not good. Alright, there's not that many people here. I'm just gonna have to hope that whatever I build here, some people will come to it and it'll be pretty good. Yeah, I can't really do it on this. Actually, technically I could. There we go. Yep, that's it. Oh, sorry about that. Got a little disturbance right there. Alright, so, now where was I? Oh yeah, gotta set this thing to power launch. And test it. 31. 42. 45. But I'm gonna add something up here. A unlit photo area. So people can get the pictures taken and have a souvenir of it. There we go. Yeah, I know. That's actually a pretty short ride. I think 256 will change it enough. There we go. Ah, no, that's good. 240. Here we go, give it the green light. And voila, it's ready to go. And I got the perfect name for it. Around the world. Alright, I just wish there was a globe or something I could put in there. There we go. Perfect. Add a few water jets here and there.